some of the women have this question ki my age is 35 or above and I'm suffering from PCOS. What are the chances of me getting pregnant? So the chances of you getting pregnant are very much the same as any other woman would be, just that you need to be working on the PCOS first. So once you start having your menses regularly without taking any medicines, you start ovulating regularly, then there shouldn't be any problem for you to get pregnant. So chances of getting a natural pregnancy are very much easy, very much 100%. When you know that you have a challenge in your body like polycystic ovarian syndrome, you cannot just neglect it. You need to be working upon it, and it is totally treatable, and it can be treated and cured 100%, not by medicines but by lifestyle alterations. So all the five pillars that we have been talking about is working on the food, what time, how much, what, when, everything needs to be addressed. Giving yourself good exercise, at least 1 hour per day, having a lot of activity in the day, reducing the sitting time and increasing the time that you are mobile, working on your sleep regulations, working on the mind patterns, the thought processes, everything needs to be worked upon. And you will see the results that in a few days, in a few weeks, you will start losing your weight, you will start your skin shows changes. So maybe if you have been worrying about or you are suffering from acne or black spots or something like that, hair loss, these are also because of the hormonal changes. So PCOS is nothing but a hormonal disorder which needs to be worked upon by changes in the lifestyle. And once this is done, once menstruation comes back, ovulation comes back, then you can be pregnant naturally.